right, so, geez, it's 6 o'clock in the morning, and this is day two, and I woke up this morning, and we looked out the window, and there is the very first trophy truck that ever came through here. Obviously, it didn't make it. Last night when we came in, was that everywhere are mountains, and there's these big, giant cactus that are like 15, 20 feet tall. And it's amazing what... Alright, so we're out here in the desert. We decided to pull over and I thought, well, you know, now would be a great time to go see my grandfather, and he's not home, so we're kind of screwed for now. So we're gonna fuel up and move on down the road. So we're setting up our race plan, we're fueling up right now, and we're fixing to head out and get out on the track and you know, plan the rest of our day. So